Yo, so our friend Clark, you guys might remember him from some of our past fingerboarding videos. He opened up this dope little fingerboard shop, so we stopped by today to check out his shop and play around, get some slow motion shots of fingerboarding.